Make sure that your smart device Bluetooth is turned on. Tap this connect your camera. On mine, the app begins to try to connect the last Hero camera that I had connected. If you're connecting for the first time or want to change the type of Hero camera to connect to, tap this plus sign here in the upper right. Here are the Hero cameras that you can connect to. Tap on your camera. Then the app begins to try to connect to your Hero camera. I'm using the Hero 5 Black. If you are using a different Hero camera, the menu system on the camera may be different. On the Hero camera, turn it on. The app gives you instructions on what to do on the Hero camera. Swipe down on the Hero camera, tap on connect. Then you would think that you can tap on this capture app here, but no. You need to go down to connect new device. Tap on it. This window appears. Tap on capture app. The camera is trying to connect. Go to the app and tap on My Camera is On. Tap on Continue. Or you may see this screen on the app. Tap on this camera icon until you see the app trying to connect. Now the Capture app is connecting to the Hero camera. When you are connected, this appears on the Hero camera. Nexus 4 connected. Nexus 4 is the name of my smartphone. On the Capture app, you will see this. Okay, that is it. That is how to use the GoPro Capture app with the GoPro Hero camera. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe to this channel.